Berkshire. A century and a half of royal tradition was continued at the Royal Military Academy, Sandhurst, when the Queen, accompanied by Prince Philip, made her first visit as sovereign. Her Majesty had come to make the seventh royal presentation of new colours to the Academy, replacing those given by her father 10 years ago. Over 800 officer cadets were on the ceremonial parade. Supporting their new queens and regimental colours, they marched past in proud salute.